The spies are sent out by Moshe Rabbeinu, Moses, to spy out the land of Abraham, Yitzhak, and Yaakov, the land that is promised to the Jewish people, the land of Israel, the promised land. The spies do so, they inspect, they check, and then something strange happens. 10 of the spies perjure themselves, providing a false report of the military might that the Jewish people cannot overcome. Only 2 maintain their ground of honest reporting, and that is Joshua and Caleb. How were they able to withstand the peer group pressure? How do we in society withstand majority views that are unprincipled? How was it possible that a whole nation called Germany could en masse somehow be involved in Nazism and collaborating? That individuality of purpose, that individuality of principle is what guided Yehoshua and Caleb ben Yefunne. What are the elements? The elements are clear thinking, the elements are commitment, the elements are integrity, but most of all, it's belief. If you believe in a principle of truth, nothing can sway you. No peer group pressure, no societal majority. Be strong in yourself. Live a principled life.